Are you getting Firestick HDCP error? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the Firestick. Disconnect the Firestick from the HDMI port on your TV and also from the power outlet. Leave it unplugged for about 30 seconds to a minute. Plug the Firestick back into the HDMI port and the power source. Method 2. Check HDMI connections. Ensure that the Firestick is securely connected to the HDMI port. If you are using an HDMI hub or splitter, try connecting the Firestick directly to the TV's HDMI port. If you have a spare HDMI cable, use it to connect the Firestick to the TV. Ensure that the new cable is securely connected to both the Firestick and the TV. Method 3. Clear app cache. To do so, navigate to Settings, then select Applications, then select Manage Installed Applications. Next, select the problematic app on which you are getting the error. We are selecting this app as an example. Then select Clear Cache and then Clear Data as per your system options. This can help remove bugs and glitches associated with the app. Method 4. Adjust Display Settings. From the Firestick home screen, select Settings and choose Display and Sounds. Select Display and try changing the video resolution to auto or a lower setting to see if that resolves the issue. Method 5. Use an HDMI splitter. If you have access to an HDMI splitter that is known to bypass HDCP, you can use it. Plug the Firestick into the input of the splitter and connect the output to your TV. Now check if this resolves the issue. Method 6. Check TV compatibility. Check your TV's manual or specification to ensure it supports HDCP 2.2 or the required version for the content you're trying to access. Otherwise, you will be getting the HDCP error. Method 7. Update TV firmware. Check if there are firmware updates available for your TV that may improve compatibility. To check for pending software updates, open Settings, then navigate to Fire TV, then About, and then check for software updates. Install if there is any update available. Method 8. Factory reset the Fire TV stick. If none of the steps shown here works, you can try resetting your Fire stick to its factory settings. This will erase all data and settings. So make sure to back up any important data before proceeding. Go to Settings, then select My Fire TV. Next, select Reset to Factory Defaults. Select Reset to confirm your action and let the resetting process complete. Once the resetting process is complete, set it up and the problem should be fixed. And there you have it, the ways to fix Firestick HDCP error. One of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix the issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.